Last game of the opening round for the Czechs and the Swiss. A win of any kind this afternoon will give the Czechs second place in Group B. Now Czech gonna wave it off and a chance in front. They score! Tipped home by Vincent Praplan.
It's likely the Swedes. Although, again, it could be the Swedes, the U.S.
Now a chance. Suter walks in. Stopped by Mrazek. Plays it back for Ruta for Chervenka. He fires. Save made by Schlegel. Hit the puck at the post and behind him. Schimek centers a bouncing puck. Chervenka lifted that high. And now a chance. Score! Suri banks it off the glove of Mrazek and in, and it's 2-0 Switzerland.
That was a comedic 10 seconds from the Czechs.
And the centering pass goes right on a save made there by Schlegel as he turns away Schulak, and now a chance at the side of the goal, tapped home by Chervenka, and the Czechs are on the board. In comes Vladimir Sobotka, sends it towards the goal. Schlegel save, rebound tapped wide by Voracek. Ruta steps around Borden with a shot that drops right down in front. Ripping a backhand shot. Schlegel makes the save and gobbles up the rebound. Still 3-3 in Cologne. The shot by Brunner scores. Spins and fires it by Mrazek. And the Swiss are back up by 2.